Well, welcome back to Let's Fly VFR. Today I was just doing a quick video test and I'm looking at seeing how I can get a 4K so you guys can see all the extra quality that's now available here. So I'm running the running X-Plane 11 with the 4K DSR because I don't have a 4K monitor, so I'm hoping that will increase the quality. It certainly looks beautiful inside the aircraft. And the other thing that I've done is I've just changed the settings to record in 4K through shadow play. So I'm just going to do a quick flight from Adelaide International here up to Parafield. Okay, we're lined up straight. Might do a flightless takeoff here to see what the performance is like. Keep it straight. 49 FPS still. Full power. Everything's in the green. Speed's coming into the green. Little, just getting that nose wheel off. And away we go. So, Bunnings is actually over there. Unless there's two nearby. It's a really big Bunnings warehouse. If you're not familiar with Bunnings, guys, it's a hardware shop in Australia. This is all zoom level 19 around the airport. It's pretty nice. Got the golf course down here at the end. Has a power station which is normally a no-fly zone, so keeping that in mind, we'll just cut across a little bit here and head over towards Parafield. Sporting grounds down there. There's the power station. I'm sure there's another one up here too. There's something up there. It's quite prominent within Adelaide. You can always see the towers from the power station. Pretty much no matter where you are, I live over about this way, like this way. Helicopter. Good track. that. I wondered, you guys, are you aware of how to determine whether an aircraft is going to hit you or not? Here's a little bit of education for you. If you're flying along and you're looking out and you see something like that helicopter, the simple thing, and this applies to you driving the car, if you remember the Mad Max scene, you're old enough to do that, and the two cars come meet at the intersection. If the object that you're looking at remains still in your windscreen, you're going to hit it. If it's going up, it's going down, it's going right, it's going left, it's going to fly either past you, or if it's going moving to the left, it's going to go behind you most likely. Let's fly VFR as I left the main runway. Let's go around there. Don't cut it too quickly. Still 48 FPS, pretty happy with that. Brake. This only slightly represents what's actually there. It's actually red brick, but it's not too far away from what it looks like there. Hardwick Air happened to be the first large hangar here. Let's turn in here, I think. And that would be their office where that other building is to the left of the hangar. And there we are. Brakes on. And we'll see you again here. Let's fly VFR for another fun flight around anywhere in the world that we plan to go. Catch you then. Bye-bye.